Back with another video, Sammy from Talk About Gaming, and I am finally posting a new video, and I have been posting a video from 2 to 3 days, and there was a problem in my home, and the problem is solved now. So let's leave the problem in the its home, and let's talk about the new update. The new update has just appeared, and the new server Curium has been added here. And you can see here the Digital Age has been its new name. If you want to if you are curious, then you can see the Digital Age is the new name. And also the recent update has came yesterday. Their name was in the screen right now. You can see the two update come just consecutively. So let's not talk any further and pull the intro down. So you have already seen in the title of this video, we are going to fight the Geneva Island today, because Geneva Island is standing in the way of the path of the Articuno. We want to reach to the Articuno, but the Geneva Island gym leader is standing in our way, and it is one of the hardest gym battle in this region. And it was even hard for me, trying about 4 to 5 times. Not actually 8 to 10 times, yeah, 8 to 10 times, and it was even difficult for me. And I have used these Pokemon right here. The Snorlax would do okay to the Magmar, because Magmar, what that Fire Blast is so much powerful, and Snorlax can tank it, and its Body Slam will be key there. And also, if you want to take the water type Pokemon, then take it, because water type attacks are super effective in that gym. And Melodic is one of them. Melodic is super dang powerful. And also, you can get Scizor, or you can take any other Pokemon for substitutes. And Graveler would work against the Rapidash and the Arcanine. And this is my not good Graveler. And and Yosta Hunter will be okay against other Pokemon. And this week, oh no, the Zapdos will be fighting against the Charizard, because against flying type, the electric type is powerful. And for the fire type, like Magmar, Snorlax will just tank. And other Graveler will be great, because for the Rapidash and the Arcanine are ground, and Earthquake will be super effective. So this is not my good Graveler, but I will be try to fighting the common one. Here you go, you can see. And I even have done try second time, because it was even headache for me, and I don't want to see, but for the video I'm doing it. Okay, Magmar, you can see, and our starting Pokemon will be the Snorlax and the Body Slam. And yeah, you will even use the smoke screen, that will be so effective. Okay, and not just our hit will be decreased, like you can see my Snorlax may be dead. So let me bring my Zapdos for that, and Zapdos will be so much great here. And the Thunderbolt speed is key, and but your the level of the Charizard will be higher, you can see. But the Zapdos can just do it, and even Zapdos can tank for some seconds, and the Zapdos can even hit another shot. But let's take as my Zapdos is dead, and you can use Earthquake for the Arcanine. Arcanine will use extreme speed many times. Yeah, you can see. And for the Rapidash is also ground type, and for the ground type, the Rapidash will not be so good. And man, yeah, you can see Earthquake is so much good. And I will even show you later that I have not upgrade its ability IV. And for the Flareon, the Flareon will be quick, so your Graveler will be dead. So like Melodic, the water type Pokemon will be so much great. And speed is key, so you have to save your speed, you have to upgrade your speed, and like that you can beat the full Silver Island gym. And maybe I should have switched the Pokemon so I can get 3 star, but anyway, so let's heal up my Pokemons. don't take so much damage. My Pokemon are so much high in level, but you can do it in the same way. And the steel type will be also okay, but not the Scizor, because Scizor is bug type, and the bug type will be so much less powerful against the that fire type. And also people were asking me about how to win the Indigo I don't know what Indigo Plat Q, but it is even hard for me, guys. I've tried, but they are so much hard. They are in light four actually, but here is written the big four, and it is so much hard, but I will be trying to win them. There will be a video very soon, and also I will be evolving my Dragonite to Dragonite soon, because my rage still run away and I was depressed for a long time. So I think I will be wrapping up this video here, and if you want to see more videos like this, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for other videos like this. And also I managed to get Mud Kit from the game center, and I have evolved it to Mastom. That's really cool, and I will be I am saving some diamonds for the Torchic so I can evolve it to Blaziken. So I will be wrapping up this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed and learned something, then be sure to subscribe to my channel. And this time, your boy Hambit signing out.